Wanna go.
Snott, come on. You know what you would do right now if this were one of your indie movies. You'd drop everything you were doing, hop in this car, and take a cross-country trip to your estranged father's funeral. And you know where your best friends in the whole world are gonna be? Right there beside you, every step of the way. I care about you way too much to let you miss something this big.
Fine. But I'm telling you, I'm gonna get to that funeral and still not feel anything about my dad dying.
I promise you, buddy, by the time we get there, you're gonna be an emotional wreck. Out in search of a way to say goodbye to an absent father. But we found a lot more than that. We found each other. Not to mention ourselves. And like the open road, we are infinite.
Will you shut up? You've been narrating for 4 hours.
I can't believe your dad is dead. Hey. How you doing?
Fine. My dad was never there for me when he was alive, so it doesn't feel like anything's changed. I mean, he was in and out of my life until I was 8, and then he disappeared completely. I used to get all excited when he was around, because he'd give me Cheetos for breakfast. It wasn't until I got older that I came to understand that he did that because he didn't care about me at all. He didn't even care enough to get me real Cheetos. It was some off-brand knockoff called Cheezos.
I had no idea that while I was swimming in name-brand snack foods, everything was so weird for you. I'm gonna need a minute, guys.
Look, there's a lonely hitchhiker. Let's pick him up and you can analyze him.
Whew, thanks for the ride. I was standing out there for quite a while.
It's cool, man. We're on a pretty heavy trip ourselves. His dad died. So yeah, there's that.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear about that.
Thanks, but I didn't really...
Yeah. It's been pretty rough on all of us. Barry, pull over. We need to wander around the woods. You've been running from your feelings, Snott, but that ends here. The only thing more natural than nature is feelings.
Okay, I'm out. I don't think I can relate to this journey. The truth is I have a serious meth addiction and I need to get to an underpass before nightfall. Good luck and Godspeed.
Could be your dad right now.